talk to the doctor, and a black and white picture of you. He said I needed a vacation away from the memories of you. He said I believe I know why she left you. If those rumors about you were true, you were lost in your own reflection. You were always thinking of you. I said you shouldn't believe in those rumors, even though what you say may be true. So I will look for a second opinion. I have this feeling that I can't trust you. Just this feeling that I can't trust you. In the gallery of shame, they worship your name. Your picture now hangs on the wall. Locked in a small room like an old cheap perfume, broken hearts write sad love songs to you. The young world to do with nothing to do, fantasize about you night and day. But your beauty and fame, they were never to blame. Love was always a stranger to you. Love was always a stranger to you. So I went to the Tower of Memories, because I couldn't stop thinking of you. I stood on the cliff by the seaside, saying I'm not waving, I'm drowning to you. I admit I'm still fighting this battle, and the doctor now sings the old blues. He sings out of tune by the light of the moon, cause he just can't stop thinking of you. No, he just can't stop thinking of you. There in the crowd, someone's talking too loud. He likes to talk to himself, because his mind's in a mess. He starts to confess as his tears make dust clouds on the ground. He writes a long letter in his sharp piece of paper. He's afraid in his tears he might drown. And all the clowns are in town with their frowns upside down. Pretend not to know him at all. They pretend not to know him at all. Shouted, but no one was listening. I guess they were all deaf inside. So I went to the Tower of Wisdom. I was told they had changed their address. Someone whispered they knew you were coming, and that life in itself is a test. Yes, life in itself was a test. In the gallery insane, I'm mentioned by name. They have a statue of me in the hall. I've lost weight since then, and my hair's getting thin, so you won't recognize me at all. I've lost weight from the tears that I've shed through the years. Now the well of sad tears has run dry. I still think of you like all weak men do, but you never knew me at all. No, you never knew me at all. Where all the answers are secret, so your secrets are secret there. And I went to the Tower of Honor, but this place was empty inside. No one in here with the feeling that I should be standing outside. So I went to the Tower of Plenty, all the greedy were hiding inside. I must admit I've got this strange feeling that I wasn't welcome inside. We've no room in here for the conscience. Politicians and bankers are inside, and thousands of lawyers and accountants trying to hide what they don't want you to find. Trying to hide what they don't want you to find. In the gallery of pain, they worship your name. You real love is not welcome at all. Cold hearts live here and I shiver with fear to think I once loved you at all. And to my surprise, tears froze in my eyes when I think of how close we have been. To that heart made of ice, to love sacrificed, looks like you never loved me at all. Now I know you never loved me at all. To the doctor, I have a feeling he had something to hide. I heard his name mentioned a few times, or a thousand or two if I'm kind. I heard he held on to your picture and he was trying to find your address. Now he's just chasing shadows with your image held close to his chest. When I went to the Tower of Sorrow, I found my reflection inside. This place was all full of mirrors. A voice whispered, there's nowhere to hide. A voice whispered, there is nowhere to hide. In the gallery, the insane, I mention my name. There's a statue of me in the hall. But the poet's drifting, still drinking cheap gin, because the doctor refuses house calls. They write down what they think with invisible ink, and your picture still hangs on that wall. Now the doctor needs help, as I do myself, but you show no pity at all. Now the doctor, I'm told, has your picture on show, but his own, it hangs on the wall. Because you love your reflection and all the attention, but you never knew love at all. No, you never knew love at all. In the gallery of frost, where cold hearts are lost, is a rumor you mentioned my name. But to you it's a game, you love sorrow and shame. Now I know you never knew me at all. Now I know you never knew me at all. Now you never knew me at all. Now I know you never knew me at all. Now I know you never knew me at all. Now I know you never knew me at all. Yes, I know.